Hello everyone, today is going to be a main quest series today. So, this is 4.5, I got a few hours, let's do it. We've been getting more players in, but I really gotta find more players for the late nights. Did had quite a few, but they're all taking breaks still. Definitely gonna have to go on a recruitment drive tomorrow. Two more left to find. Who knows where they're at? I could look up a guide. Oh shit. Use that later. But I gotta find them because I think the last two might have stat seeds in them, and then she's gonna give me a stat seed for finding them all. The thing is, I found this particular Jade Key in the past, or no, the False World, so for all I know, the other two could be in the False World somewhere, or somewhere in the True World. I'd have to look up a list and probably go to each and every single one to figure out which one I'm missing, so I'm gonna have to explore around. Okay, did she put the cats in timeout in this spot? Jeez! Yeah, I get the feeling she cheats. Thank you. Well, that's not good. Yeah, I could probably go to the temple right now, but I got a feeling that I'm supposed to do something around here first. Okay, this guy might know something. Well, he survived somehow. Of course. Yeah, I figured it'd be them. Again, husband means master. I don't know why, that's just how it comes out. Ugh, this is gonna be a back and forth exchange, isn't it? Vandal's faces to do is always terrifying.
Thank you.
Why is it always gonna be with the bright lights? I've never had a blue chest give me that many before. Nice surprise. So this is what caused all these problems. Just this guy. It can't be, right?
Thank you.
Great. What does that mean for my timeline? Cow means expression? Be right back a sec. a big XP right there.
Thank you.
Well, this is straightforward. Left on it. Let's see what I can catch. Crap. Eh, of course, no bonus. Wow, I actually caught the king of this one. The XP's not bad, it's just kind of random because the Nessies are much harder to get. And they tend to be worth like 6 to 8K or so XP, but more like around maybe 4 to 5, and that's without the XP scroll or bonus orb. It varies, but in the end, you don't want to just grind your fishing levels all the way to 45 and now soon 50. You want to do it while trying to get all the normal, big, and king-size fish that you can. Although the levels do help. Because there's certain fish that you just cannot catch. Unless you're stronger. Ah, crap. I don't think I'm gonna get lucky this time. Yep. See, these are close calls that if I had a higher fishing level, I would not be having a hard time like this. See, that's a normal stingray. It's worth about as much XP as the other one is, but I'm gonna guess the albino stingray is worth a whole lot more coins. Okay, this might be the manta ray. That's all of them. Once I reach 5.0, I might spend a whole 5 to 6 hours just going on a fishing trip. Go to all the different lakes and rivers and such in the world and try to get all the fish I'm missing. And hopefully land some bigger king sizes. Am I to... Ooh, that's far. Yeah. See, that's a lot of grinding. They didn't want to make this easy. Thus why, fishing materials you can get for fish coins can be worth quite a lot, because there's not that many players doing fishing for a profit. Because it's a grind. And you got to do that grind if you want to be able to profit off of it. That's going to take a while. I sure looked harder.
Thank you.
Well, I can't really do anything against a meteor coming down.
Thank you.
I still have to research this one, so I will end the video here. I will start it up again probably in an hour. So, to you guys, you're just going to be seeing another video. So I will see you guys in the next video.